Toss-up phrase is a category for $1,000. Dana, if you would, please.
Tahonga, really?
And we have a 2-year-old daughter, Jade Ivy. Hi, Jade.
And you're involved in podcasting and writing. What's all that?
I am a writer and podcaster for a faith-based organization.
Okay, and you like going to the mountains there?
Yes, love exploring the North Georgia mountains. We love apple picking when it's in season, chasing waterfalls, going to the vineyards, all of the fun stuff in the mountains.
I think I want your life. All right, everybody, get ready. We're going to do a second toss-up here. This one is worth $2,000. And the category is place.
Really?
Holly's in a hurry. Wants to get back to the band. Let's do our first round puzzle. The category is people. There it is. Holly, you can spin now.
Did you get there? No.
S. We got some S's for you. 3 of them.
Knock it out of the way, guys.
Mark, you buy a ball? E. Well, good news. 3 loads. $550. R. 1 R.
Final spin, go to a new one. Oh!
There's a C. Pick up that New Orleans trip. What's that? That's worth over $7,000. You can put that right down there. And plus you have $3,300 cash. What do you want to do next? I'd like to buy the old, please. Yeah, 2 O's.
Oh my.
H. There are 4 H's. Pick up that wild card. You also get $500 to each of the H's. Should occur for $5,000.
High school, sweetheart.
Plus the wild card. What do you want to do?
Oh my. Wow.
T. Pick up that $1 million wedge.
He's going at it now.
It's a perfect bride for Valentine's Day, Howie. It's Dolge at the Ellis Omni.
This is my green screen.
$15,400.